John just didn't seem to pick up the left hook well. And he swings it early on, but he finds a home with the right hand instead and sends Chalalon down to the mat. Accuracy. Let's see if we can get another look at this shot. Chalalon leaping in with the knee and a right hand, but getting a bit. It would be someone like Chalalon with that experience. Another left hand from Pattaya landing clean. I think he was right. The intel that he collected for Chalalon.
Chalalon
and eating the right hand of Pet Pattaya. Here we see a right. Pet Pattaya does a great job of parrying the jab, stepping up the line and landing another left hook, sending Chalalon once again crashing to the canvas. Achilles.
He needs to knock Pet Pattaya out cold. He has to come back from three knockdowns.
Let's zoom in on these shots again. That left hook landing.